Hey, this is Coal Trains in Montreal, and I've got a train coming through Dorval on CP on a cold winter day. Like an oil train headed east. It's about 3 o'clock p.m. Tuesday afternoon on the 28th of December 2020. Well, double stacks on here too. A bit windy, I hope the wind doesn't ruin it. It goes down to the Dorval Ramps at the east end of Dorval Station. On a very sunny day, but as I said, -7 today and a little chilly. But still, it's the first sunny day we've had in a long time. Here comes a VIA train, or CN. Lots of CN locomotives on that one. Really headed fast. On this one. CP, short CP, or should I say long, slow CP train is still coming in. Even after that, really quick CN headed west. So that must be making the turn over there in the industrial park. There's some auto rocks. Long shadow of the CN gantry on those auto racks on CP. There might be a DPU on the end of this train. Look at that. So, on a Facebook page dedicated to painting these, I've been told in a post that it can take about 4 to 6 hours to paint those giant mural type things on a train like this. Actually, it was for a 50-foot boxcar that I asked the question. They actually use paint rollers and large drums of paint, not just spray paint. Could get expensive if they're painting for themselves, which they probably aren't. Our DPU is coming up. That's a really old unit. Looks like it's been burnt, kind of the beaver, no longer yellow. there it goes underneath the Dorval ramps on its last leg into the yard. Subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.